Good morning, children. Okay, children. How are you all of you all? You are all fine and safe at home, na? Okay. I think yesterday's class you have done the activity. Okay, na? Today also we'll do the activity only, na? Page number 6, 7, and 8. Okay, na? Activities are able to do it at home. Please take your parents' help and complete the activity. Okay, na? See today page number 6, 7, and 8. See, this is the page number 6. We have match the followings and we have the circular letter. Okay, na? Next, 7th page we have the coloring we have and identification is there. And in the 8th page we have the circular letters, circular objects with the given letter. Okay, na? This activity will be in the textbook. Now, page number 6, na? Match the capital letter to small letter. Match the capital letter to small letter. ఏమంటున్నాడు ఇక్కడ మ్యాచింగ్ చేయమంటున్నాడు దేన్ని దేన్ని మ్యాచింగ్ చేయమంటున్నాడు క్యాపిటల్ లెటర్ నుంచి స్మాల్ లెటర్కి మ్యాచింగ్ చేయమంటున్నాడు వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ లెటర్ నానా టెల్ మీ దిస్ ఈజ్ క్యాపిటల్ బి దిస్ ఈజ్ క్యాపిటల్ డి దిస్ ఈజ్ క్యాపిటల్ సి దిస్ ఈజ్ క్యాపిటల్ ఏ ఆల్ దీస్ ఆర్ ద క్యాపిటల్ లెటర్స్ నానా అండ్ దిస్ సైడ్ హీ హాస్ గివెన్ ద స్మాల్ లెటర్స్ స్మాల్ ఏ స్మాల్ డి స్మాల్ బి అండ్ స్మాల్ సి Okay, na? So, we have to match it, Nana. How we have to match it? Now, see, Nana? Yes, what is this? Capital B to small b. Where is the small b? See, Nana? Yes, this is the small b. Yes or no, children? Yes. Capital B to small b. Like this, we have to match it. Okay, na? You all like to do matching, no? Yes, no? Yes. So, you have to do by your own, Nana. But do it neatly. Okay, na? Next, what is this letter? D, capital D. Where is the capital small d, Nana? Where is the small d, tell me? Yes, here it is there. This is capital D. Okay, na? What is this letter, Nana? C, capital C. Capital T, C to? What we have to match it? Small c, we have to match it. Where is the small c? Yes, here it is there, no? Like this, we have to match it here. Okay? Next, what left over? Yes, capital A. What is this letter? Capital A. Now, capital A to? We have to match to the small a. Like this, we have to match it. Okay, Nana? Capital B, small b. Capital D, small d. Capital C, small c. Capital A, small a. Like that, you have to do the matching. Okay, Nana? So, next bit, Nana, circular letter D and capital D. Circular letter, small d and capital D. This is small d and this is capital D. What we have to do it now? Yes, we have to circle. MM letters ni circle chayali, Nana, manamu. Small d ni circle chayali, capital D ni kuda manamu circle chayali. See, untu dhan maata. Okay, na? First, we'll do what, Nana? Capital. We'll find out the capital D. Capital D second చూడండి అమ్మా A చూడండి yes this is capital D కదా circle capital D like this yes Trist. Next like this you have to circle this is D okay na and here is also D is there yes we have to circle like this still where is there yes here also it is there like this you have to circle What are the, all these letters, Nana? Capital D letter. What is this letter? Capital D letter. Now we have to circle the small d. Where is the small d? Find out. Yes, here it is there. Small d. What is this? A. Small a kada? Oddu. What is this? Small b. So we should not circle. Capital B. Again here? Yes. What is this? D. Small d kada? Circle. B small b kada no you should not circle what is this capital small d we have to circle ink ekkadane check chesaina na ekkadane check cheyandi yes here also it is there capital small d next here is also is there this is small d like that you have to do the circling nana not only this letter at home you can keep on white paper and you'd write many letters you'd write on that you whatever letter you like to identify for that letter you can circle it also like that also you can play at home okay na So shall we go to the next page? Now page number 7. What is it in the page number 7? And I see, paste the picture of an engine. Paste the picture of an engine. He is asking us to paste the picture of an engine. If a engine. Yes or no, children? Now see, this is a picture of engine. This is a picture of engine. So what we have to do, Nana? Yes, now we have to paste it. See, you have to take the fevi-quick like this, fevi-gum, fevi-stick we have to take and we have to apply like this. If you don't have fevi-quick or fevi-call, you can take it. Okay, na? Like this you have to take and you have to paste like this. What is this? Yes, E for engine. E for engine. E-N-G-I-N-E. Engine. E-N-G-I-N-E, engine. So, okay, na, if you don't have pictures, means you can ask your mother to draw it and you color it and you paste it. Okay, na, then that also no problem. Okay, na, yes. Next, what is there, Nana? Next, what is there? Color the letter E. Color the letter E. What is asking us to do? He's asking us to color the letter E. What is this letter, Nana? Capital letter or small letter? Yes, it is capital E. This is capital E. Standing line, three sleeping lines. Yes or no, children? Yes. Then how we have to do coloring, Nana? Yes, starting, finish off the borders. Corners, borders, mottam kuda manam finish off cheskovali kada. Ila first border lines geseskovali first manam. Appude neat ga vastundi manaku drawing cheyadam. And while drawing also, Nana, be careful, do it neatly and slowly. Hari bari ga chesaranukondi neat ga assalu raadu. Okay na? So pencil ku chaala jagrataga pattukoni neat ga pattukoni slow ga cheyali coloring anedi kuda. Okay na? Fast ga chesaranukondi raadu. Okay na? See, Nana? Yes, like this you have to do the coloring. Okay na? Do it neatly, children. Hari bariga pichi pichi giyadu Nana, neat ga slow ga cheyali. Okay na? See, this is letter E. Like that you have to color it. Take any color of crayon, Nana. Whatever color, not only this red color, whatever color you like, that color crayon, take it and you do it. Okay na? Or color pencil also you can take it. Okay na? Yes, now we'll go to the next bit. Tick the first letter of the picture given. We have, what is telling, Nana? Tick the first letter of the picture given. First letter unna picture lo unna first letter ni circle cheyamantunnadu, tick cheyamantunnadu. What is this telling me, Nana? Yes, everyone know this one, no? Yes, elephant. What is this? Elephant. With what letter the elephant will start, Nana? What is the letter? E for elephant. Yes or no, children? Yes. E for elephant. E for elephant. Where is the E letter now? Find out, Nana. What is this? R. This is B. What is this? Yes. E. So, for E letter, we have to tick it. Like this, we have to tick it. Okay, Nana? E for elephant. Do you know the spelling of elephant, Nana? E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Now page number 8. The page number 8, what he has given, Nana? Circle the objects which starts with the given letter. Circle the objects which starts with the given letter. Here some pictures he has given, Nana. Along with the pictures, one letter he has given. What is this letter? Yes, it is F. Small F. This is small F. So what will come with the small F, left letter, Nana? Yes, F for fish, F for frog, F for fan, F for fruits, F for... many will be there. Yes or no, children? For flowers. Like that many will be. So here some pictures he has given. First we'll identify the pictures and then we'll see what letter will start with the picture. Okay, na? Now see, Nana. What is this? What are these? Fruits, kada? పళ్ళు ఇవేమంటాం నాన్న పళ్ళు పళ్ళు అని ఇంగ్లీష్ ఏమంటాం నాన్న మనము ఫ్రూట్స్ కదా ఫ్రూట్స్ వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ సన్ వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ సన్ నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ సన్ వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ నాన్న ఎస్ ఫిష్ ఎఫ్ ఫిష్ కదా ఎఫ్ ఫిష్ నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ నాన్న nib and for nib okay na next what is this f for frog next what is this nana yes j for jet okay na now what is asking us nana he is asking us to circle the pictures that come with the letter f okay na అంటే ఎఫ్ లెటర్తో వచ్చే పిక్చర్స్ మాత్రమే సర్కిల్ చేయమంటున్నాడు మరి ఇదేంటిది ఫ్రూట్స్ కదా ఏ లెటర్తో స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది నాన్న ఫ్రూట్స్ నేమ్ ఎస్ ఎఫ్ ఎఫ్ఆర్యుఐటిఎస్ ఫ్రూట్స్ కదా సో ఎఫ్ ఆర్ ఫ్రూట్స్ సో వీ హ్యావ్ టు సర్కిల్ లైక్ దిస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు సర్కిల్ ఓకేనా ఆర్ ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ ఇంట్రెస్టెడ్ టు మ్యాచ్ ఇట్ లైక్ దిస్ ఆల్సో యూ కెన్ మ్యాచ్